Get someone out here to River Road for this cash.
Sure thing, Cher. Heading your way now.
Got something I can hang on to for you?
Keep this safe.
Guess our business is done here.
Nothing to see here. Take off.
I haven't seen
Hey, boss, you got anything?
One of our guys is down.
Only wrote a gun gonna lead you down into the long dark road to hell.
Wonder if he's over there.
You bet.
Move here! that new movie when apes take over the world?
Some shopping, some restaurants.
The job as you've done slowing work at the dock union, I'm surprised to where it is Andy Toretto's down at the dock union, demanding to know who's been stopping his people from collecting dues.
Think you tipped off Greco to what's been happening?
Nah. Knowing Andy, he'd probably see Greco in the ground next to you if he could. But he's a lifer, and if he's got a job to do, he's gonna goddamn well do it. Bad fucking situation all around.
And it's about to get worse. Tell the boys they'll be back to work soon, Jock.
You pissed Turetto off just enough that he's back at the dock union. You're gonna have to deal with him.
Hey, you seen that new movie when apes take over the world? Scary fucking shit. I just don't wanna get down there on the show's canceled because Morrison can't keep his prick in his pants. You worry too much. We're gonna see the fucking doors. It's gonna be a gas.
The fucking doors, man. Oh, shit. I still need to get you back for the tickets.
Now, keep your money.
Moyna turned the TV off as soon as the captain put his mouth on Uhura.
Oh, the fucking kids don't care. Your boy's what, 6, 7?
8.
You're supposed to have my back. Mr. Turetto sees you stoned again, and he's gonna deal with you.
I'd like to see that fat old fuck try. I was hired by old pal Michael fucking Greco. I'm untouchable.
You know, accidents happen all the time, especially with Mr. Turetto. Now you'd be wise to show some respect and do your fucking job.
Yeah. Huh?
Trouble.
On his last. You standing with him or me?
Fuck you. All right, I'm with you.
Vito will be happy to hear that. Dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
Good hunting weather.
Today, I'm sure the file on Vito's skelet is about 3 feet thick, but that wasn't always the case. Hoover didn't even acknowledge the Mafia existed until 1957, so we weren't really keeping tabs on guys like Vittorio Scaletta till after that. Now, we know he served in World War II and did a 6-year stint in prison for theft and illegal distribution of federal rations. It's generally believed he was a made member of the Falcone family in Empire Bay, though he's also a suspect in the death of Don Carlo Falcone. Now, if he did kill the Don, Vito must have had friends in high places because he was allowed to live. He was exiled, though, and forced to relocate down here, and the commission convinced Sal Marcano to make Vito a lieutenant and give him some rackets.